And there's the traditional handshake to begin round number 15, the final round of this world title fight.
Everything. Boxing kept him off the streets. He was someone when he got in the ring. His brother Keith became his trainer, and Barry Michael helped him along. His fists were quick and he was tough. Sparring partner didn't last too long. Lester won his first world title against the Korean Pitbull. When he got home, but no title shot. He saw his chance with Lester. He'd take the kid's belt first chance he got. He nearly killed himself making the weight, eating like a jockey and training to win. And he slagged off the Master Blaster, rattled Lester, who'd been his friend. The day was set, Festival Hall, July 12, 1985. First of a title fight between Melbourne was boxing like a buzzed beehive. Master Blaster, he was the favorite, with the punters and the ringside crowd. Barry Boy didn't care, he was after the belt, and he smiled as it booed him loud.
What a courageous pair of boxers they are.